Fuzzy Bird, welcome back to Super Mario Maker 2. Today we are heading back into Course World to check out some of the most popular courses for this week. So I wanted to do this every month, but unfortunately it doesn't seem to have a monthly organization. So like as you can see, we are at the popular courses and that is for this week. So I can't do it every month because it only gives me either option of all time or weekly. So I'll try to do every week. I probably won't, but you know, I wanted to sort of hop in this way just to check out some of the popular courses that are going on throughout the world. Mario Maker 2. I think this is gonna be a lot of fun because chances are we won't run into these levels through anything like the Endless Challenge. You know, it'd be pretty much a rare case to get any specific levels. So I figure we're gonna be playing the top 10 courses for this week. I'm recording this on July 14th. So I'm gonna try to do this maybe like every weekend or so. Just go on, see what the top 10 levels are. If it seems like I start getting a lot of repeats by doing that, I might do every other week. I pressed the wrong button. So yeah, let's go ahead and try it out. The top 10 levels of this week, we got a POW. That's all I can read in this. It's a Super Mario 3D World one with lots of POW blocks, it seems. 78% clear rate. Let's get it going. And of course, you can see the course ID, so if you wanted to try any of these levels yourselves, go right ahead. So I figured this will be a pretty fun way to do this, just, you know, checking out different levels and stuff. I saw some ones in this top 10 that I'm really excited for, so that'll be cool. Whoa, okay, I didn't do that, that just did it on its own. Oh no, oh, I get it, I gotta run, because that guy's gonna explode, and if he does, I might fall to my doom if I'm not careful. So I gotta break these ones. Whoa, that is so cool. So many coins. Oh, I like it. I'm expecting more of that where we have to run as fast as we can before the bob explodes what we're standing on. We got a bunch of skip squeaks. I'm just gonna take care of them that way, and boom. Going down this way. I really do like how the red POW block works. Wait, what are we doing? Whoa. Maybe too many coins. It just goes on forever. Well, not forever. Wow, that was crazy. And the POW blocks just keep on exploding each other. That's sort of giving me a bit of a headache. Oh gosh, whoa. Just don't press anything. Wait, money, money. Yeah, we got the money. Alrighty, going down this way. I guess I want to slam on this one too. It's definitely an interesting visual spectacle in a way, I guess. Oh, we gotta go up here before the platforms disappear. Got it. This level's definitely not too tough. Whoa, thank you for, playing. Yeah, that's so cool. I really like that POW block idea. And boom, that was a super easy level, the end. But it was really cool, like I said, like a big visual spectacle level. Those are always fun to see. Okay, well that was a nice breath of fresh air to start off today's episode. Let's go ahead and move to level number 2 for this week, wherever it could be. Looks like it's gonna be down here, of course. Another level I can't really read too much, but it's this snowy slide. 30% clear rate, so yeah, it looks like Mario 3 in the snow biome with coins to slide with. That'll be cool. Okay, lots of cool ideas so far. We're only in the second level. Oh, I love this snow theme. I don't know if I've seen the Mario 3 snow theme. This is really cool. Watch out, Koopas. So is it actually like icy and slippery? It doesn't seem like it. It seems like actually pretty normal, but I get the idea, and that's all I need. Anything up here? I don't think so, but I could try to, ooh. Ha-ha, there it was. Look at that, that's fun. Really cool idea. Okay, what's going on over this way? We need to jump at just the right time. This is where I wish the penguin suit was in this game, because we can make some really fun levels. Ah, oh, I missed a couple of coins, but I do get a one-up. Oh, I don't want to hit those spinies, so I'm just gonna stay up here. No worries about those two coins. So another pretty easy level so far, but this could definitely get more tough soon. Another mushroom, going down this way. No, oh, I jumped too soon. Gotta be careful about that, because our slide takes out just about all enemies, as you can see. We just gotta time it right. Okay, that was fun. Tons of enemies. Okay, what's going on now? Going up here. Uh-oh. Heartbeat. Oh no, what's happening? Oh, this is like a roller coaster. It's way up here. Whoa! Oh, I like it. It is like one of the slide levels from Mario 64. Whoa, I'm up here. Wait, what? What? I don't know what just happened. That was weird. Was there a switch somewhere? I didn't see it. Darn, okay, that's fine. There's still more stuff to check out. This is really cool. Going up here, I get my mushroom. Aha, oh, I like it. It's sort of like a crisscross then. It goes two ways. Whoa, hold on, I'm getting that. Ah, I wonder if it'll tell you how many coins you've gotten in total, because that'd be really cool. Oh, now we can go down here. I get it. That's such a cool idea. It's basically like a loop-de-loop, or like I said before, a crisscross. And we get a ton of one-ups if we ever needed it. Very cool. And we get another one there. That was a fun level for sure. I want to see more like that. I wouldn't mind if they did one of those, but like with a bit more difficulty to it. Would be fun. Alrighty, so there's that one. Moving on to level number 3, which is Auto Switch Castle. Speed through the castle, wait, no, wrong button. Hold on, go back. Speed through the castle as the on and off blocks automatically assist you. Very cool, looks like this one might be a bit of a tough one, as it only has a 20% clear rate, but we'll give it a try, see for ourselves. Oh my gosh, it's Mario 3 too. Like, I feel like lots of creators don't use Mario 3, so it's cool that we're seeing that a bit more often today. So let's try this one. So we're just supposed to, oh, just run to the right and have faith in the switch blocks. I don't know if I trust that, but what other choice do I have? Go, Mario, go! It's such a fake out kind of thing. Oh man, that's it, that's it, that's it. If you lose your pace at all, I think. Well, I mean, if it's based on thwomps, right? It really should happen the moment you get near it. Whoa, okay. Whoa, that's so cool. Oh, I love this idea. This is really fun. Come on, Mario, keep running. Oh gosh, I simply don't trust it. You can't hesitate. Oh, see, like, what did I do here? I think I broke it. I don't know. Oh, no, okay. No, it's working again. Okay, that was really weird. I don't know if I messed something up there or if I was just doing it wrong. Whoa! Oh my gosh! Oh, ah, no! I jumped a little too soon. Ah, we were right at the end too. That was a fun level though, so I don't mind doing it again. And we got a checkpoint, so we're pretty close to the end anyways. We should be fine. Yeah, this part's weird. I guess I'm just supposed to be doing some jumping is all. Yeah, that's it. Okay, got it. Whoop. This is a cool level. This is my favorite so far today. I mean, we've already played some really cool levels. Oh my gosh, I still don't trust that. But there we go, we got it done. Awesome stuff. I really enjoy it. Okay, level number 3 completed. Like I said, definitely my favorite so far. And hopefully we run into more awesome stuff just like that. But yeah, I'm definitely giving that one an I like it. Looks like the world record was 47 seconds. Not gonna be beating that one. I need to change my characters like costume soon. I got a couple more costume pieces. Oh, I've been excited for this one. Hoping we'd be able to check it out. Zelda Gerudo Valley Sea Swing. A Zelda level with seesaw mechanics, a boss, and Gerudo Valley music. Like, that's super cool. So let's give it a try. Only a 22% clear rate. So I'm guessing this one might be a bit more like a puzzle. Definitely is taking inspiration from like Zelda dungeons, which is just, oh, that's cool. Okie doke. So I can't quite go to the right, of course. Or maybe I could if I could get that spring up there. Oh, did you see that? So the thwomps are slamming onto the spring or onto the seesaw, which brings that spring up there, whoa. So yeah, now I can, whoa. Okay, that did something. Oh yeah, that did the off switch over there. And now I can go through, interesting. This is like a proper puzzle and everything. So what do I do here? I guess if I get up here, it'll make him mad. It'll launch up that little plant and boom. Not too bad so far. I'm guessing, whoa, gonna get a bit more crazy. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to make him mad and then get launched maybe? That's a bit of a tough thing to do. Make him mad. Ah! Could you try that one more time? Oh, there we go, we made it. That's a weird jump for sure, but we figured it out. Over this way, gonna have to make this bob omb go up somehow. There we go, there we go. And he should touch that, fall down there, and explode. Setting off that guy, making a huge change explosion. That's cool. What's this have? Bunch of coins. I'll take them. This is a really cool level so far. Definitely feels like something like Zelda inspired, a Zelda dungeon of some sort. So I have these two springs. Not exactly sure what I do with them. But I could go this way. Whoa, was I supposed to do that? It's what I did. I'm very confused. Whoa, oh, okay. Hold on. Let me do that. Get up here, do the same thing. Oh yeah, that only activated the door for a moment. I got it now, I got it. A bit of a weird one to sort of wrap my head around. But now that I've gotten it figured out, I just press that button, run across, and go through the door. Whoa, okay, I just sort of have to like visually assess what's going on. That'll launch those up there, and these up there. And then how do I get out? I mean, I guess I could just jump like that, okay. And then when I get near these things, they should fire, right? No? Huh. Oh, this one's not up there yet. Hold on, there it goes. I think that these are supposed to fire when you go near them, but, oh, hold on. I'm not really sure. Oh, there's a switch here. Okay, maybe now they'll work. Now, I'm a little confused. But I guess there's also, oh, I see, something over here. Okay, that makes, they're not supposed to fire at all. I thought they're just making a platform. Gotcha. Ooh, whoa. Be careful, I don't know what that did. Oh, I guess that's bringing this up here so I can jump. That's so cool. Oh, can this bounce me? Well, sort of, I gotta be careful. Sort of bouncing me the wrong way, I don't want that. And what's going on up here? First I can hit this switch. Oh, I see. And I think I want it, yeah, moving back down. Cool, I like it. Oh, what's happening here? Well, I guess that's going up that way. This is like pinball. Oh, it really is like pinball. Oh, this is so cool. I love that. Okay, I need to get my timing better here. It's not really turning out the way I need it to. Oh, this is super weird. Whoa, there we go. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, and as I do this, I'm getting, if I keep hitting that switch, I'm gonna unlock another pinball, technically. This is super tough. Yeah, you see it on the left over there? Whoa, look at that, we get the key. And there's other coins to get around here too, but they're just a little tough to actually manage to figure out. There we go. Oh, not quite. Okay, well I don't need the extra 20 coins. I'll just go through this. This is such a cool level. Whoa, oh, there's the Triforce. And, whoa, there's Bowser. Okay, how are we doing this? I don't know, there's stuff everywhere. I'm a little concerned. I guess we're just supposed to, yeah, have him, boom, and that should hit him up there. Yeah, it does. We gotta be careful of all this stuff. Ah, give him another one. That's it. Got him hit with 4 shells so far. There's a 5th. I don't know how many hits he takes. Maybe now's a good time to learn. We're on our 6th one. Ah, I don't like this. It's scary. Whoa, and there's 7. So he takes 7 hits. Don't die now. Where do I go? Oh, it's right here in the center. Okay, ready? Boom. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. Okay, we made it. We survived the evil Bowser battle in the cool desert dungeon. Run. Wait, I'm supposed to run? Okay, run to the right, ready? Ow, I got hit. That's not cool. I guess I was supposed to. Whoa, look at this. That's awesome. Oh, I love that so much. That is super duper cool. Now we're gonna turn into giant Mario, go through here. I love those kind of little music things. And boom, there we go. We get the Triforce, we complete the dungeon. Even Mario is a Zelda master. That's pretty cool. So there's a really cool course. That might be, that, I think that's my new favorite for today. The other courses have been fantastic, but that one's definitely my favorite. Okay, so. Let's move to course number 5. This one's Koopa Shell Grand Prix. Win all 3 races to become the champ. Good luck out there, racers. All right, very cool. 26% clear rate on this one. Let's see if we can't land within that percentage. So this one isn't like one of the kart races because that's in 3D world. But I guess I'm just supposed to race the Koopa Shell. That's such a cool idea. It has a little like racing checkered flag. Huh. Okay, what's happening? Race 1. Whoa, and I gotta race him. You get back here, Koopa Shell. That is so cool. All right, I'm gonna catch up to you. I love this idea. It is so awesome. Okay, now we're getting way ahead of him. Hence play Mario kart music. There we go. If I didn't beat him there, we would have been like trapped or fell into something. Race 2. Okay, ready? Boom. Gotta go through this. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. We can do it. There it is, there it is, there it is. Run! Oh my gosh, this is so awesome. Just gotta keep it going, follow those coins. Get some extra money while I'm there. not a problem. We definitely beat him. Race number three. Alrighty, let's see if we can't handle this one. Where am I? I'm here. So, oh gosh, the screen is auto-scrolling too, so I gotta keep up with that. Oh no. Whoop. Come on. That's it. Good job, Mario. Once you hit the coin, you know you're good to jump. There we go, there we go. Boom, I beat him. Just barely too. Okay, so we are a Grand Prix champion. We get 50 extra coins and we are good to go. Man, that was such an awesome idea. I would love to see more courses just like that. Or just racing Koopas and stuff. That's really fun. I would love to see that in different styles too and how that can incorporate things. That's definitely my second favorite course of the day. It's almost contending for first. It's just, oh my gosh, they're all so amazing. So we're already halfway done with all the courses for today's episode. Now we have Goomba Fight Club. You join the Goomba Fight Club. But what is the rival Goombrat Club up to? I guess we'll find out. Only 15% of the people who've played this course have seen it to the end. Let's see if we're one of those people. So we got some kind of cool Goomba fighting club. We'll be able to join in. Whoa, okay, let me get a mushroom. Probably gonna need that. Let's go through the door. Whoa, look at this, we're in the arena. Beat up the Goombrat, that's all we needed to do. Excuse me, Goomba crowd, we need to go through. Was that it? Is there more? Yeah, look at this. Whoa, it's a jumping Monty Mole. Nice. It's like a wrestling ring, it's so cool. What do we got up this time? It's a group of Goombas. Got them, more coming in. We're the Goomba tag team. Ah, darn it, that's not good. Ah! There we go, got him. Get rid of this guy too. I love all the Koopas in the bleachers. That's fun. Okay, so we do get a mushroom after that one. I mean, that was definitely like a handicap match right there. We were outnumbered. Oh, but it's Bowser Jr. himself on a chain jump. But in the red corner, ow, it's Mario who's already gotten hurt. Oh, he's off the chain jump now. Oh, he stuck me. I got stuck on the floor. I guess when he jumps in the air, he slams down, you can't move for a moment. No, I needed that mushroom. Whoops, luckily we get indefinite tries, basically. Okay, Bowser Jr. Oh, he took out his own chain chomp, though. Every move has its risk. Boom, got him that time. Okay, we're doing all right. He's probably gonna do a super jump again, or he's gonna spit some fire. There we go, whoop, boom, see you there. Okay, very cool. Oh my gosh, but it's the angriest of all, it is the Wiggler. Whoa, whoa! What happened? He broke the ring, he was too heavy. My gosh. What's going on now? Oh man, it's Boom Boom in the steel cage, ow! We can't hit the walls, oh, we're done for, but we got him. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Oh, now it's this guy again. Oh, but he got me! He was tougher than Boom Boom. Oh man, how far back am I? Okay, just at the Wiggler. Okay, well the Wiggler should be fine. Yeah, all the Bob-ombs down there go off. I didn't notice that before. That's pretty cool. Oh, I love this course. So we're back against Boom Boom. I'm just gonna try to survive without taking damage. That was sort of a bit of a tough situation. We got him through the door. I just gotta be ready for the jumping Monty Mole. Oh, we gotta hit him twice. I didn't even realize. Why is he so much more difficult than Boom Boom? Okay, beat him this time without having to worry about getting hit. That's good. It gives me, ow, a little bit more room to make a mistake against Monty here. Jeez, he's tough. But there we go, we got that done. What is next? We get a mushroom, but oh my gosh, it's a Goombrat onslaught. Ow. Whoa, watch it, I'm almost done. I'm almost done. There it is, I survived against all of them and the platform comes in to save me. Uh-oh. But is the battle over? The dry bones are coming. What is this about? No, that's it. Okay, we made it and we get a one-up. Very cool, that was an awesome level. Just like the theming and everything. What a cool idea. I love it. Alrighty, well good job to the creator for that one. That was one of the most unique levels we've gone against so far. I love the idea of like going against battles and stuff. I've had an idea for a level like that I wanna try eventually, but I feel like I need to get more familiar with how to make a level. So we're gonna be moving to level 7, which is King Bowser's Spaceship Armada. Whoa. Bowser thinks he could just run off the space to be free of you? Track him down. Will do. 47.5% clear rate. We've been able to clear every level so far. I can only hope this will be another one that we can do. Whoa, so of course, we're right now just in the sky on top of a ship. Whoa, this is cool, a mushroom thing. I like that. We gotta watch out for those guys. This is super cool looking so far. So I'm guessing we're on the ship. We're going up into space, look at us. This is so cool looking. Oh, the bombs, can they break that? Oh, everything is, of course, well, I thought it was gonna be low gravity. Is there something here? Oh, okay, we got the, oh, gotta be careful. Gotta be careful, don't wanna be hit by the thrusters. Hopefully Mario can breathe in space. I mean, he proved that in Mario Galaxy, I suppose. So there we go, whoop. Alrighty. So now we're up this way. That bob-omb up there, maybe we'll break that. Good job, buddy. Okay, is there gonna be a switch anywhere? There is a switch over there. I don't know why we need it. I guess just to block off the bob-ombs if they're out in the way, which I guess they were. Okay, that's fine. Hopefully we can get on the mushroom soon. There it is, uh-oh. There's a boss fight coming in. Oh, this is the Super Ball, I didn't even realize. Got all the floating Monty Moles. Luckily this room is enclosed. Can I get a normal fire flower too? Yeah, okay. That might be a little bit easier for dealing with these guys because they do break up in the smaller versions too. That can be tough. Oh boy. Are we supposed to, do they ever end? I'm a little confused here. No, they have to end at some point. Oh, again, a question, not a question block, a P switch. Oh, here we go, let's go. There's no end in sight, so I just gotta get out of here. Going up this way, we got like a whole like dock of different ships. And what do we do here? To be honest with you, I'm not so sure. Oh, am I supposed to actually, whoa, here we go. Right? I mean, that will, yeah, okay, now I can block it off. Go over here. Gotcha, I understand now. A little confused at first. Probably shouldn't have done that, but it's what I did. Whoa. So what's going on here? Oh, I see. Oh, this is interesting. So I gotta turn that off so we can come down this way, maybe? No. That was weird. How do I get out of here? Oh, I see. Yep, just like that, okay. And that should explode that guy. Give us a mushroom if we need it. Luckily, we do not. We got plenty where we have it. So I don't know exactly where we're supposed to go. I'm gonna wait for that to move, of course. I could just go this way. Seems fine to me, don't follow our doom. Going up this way, ready, whoop. Oh, there was some 50 coins there. If I went the other way, it's not that big of a deal. We don't really need the coins or the lives or anything. Alrighty. Where are we going next? Oh gosh, it's Bowser, he's floating around. That's very silly. More bob-ombs flying at us too. Be careful of that. Hold on, oh, and he's low gravity, ow. I'm gonna save that bob-omb until I need it. If I could, yeah, hit him with the bob-ombs, that'd be great. Okay. Oh, but I got hit by something. I don't really know what. I can't land on him. That's sort of a big thing. You know, and this version of Bowser doesn't get hurt by just stomping on him. Oh, be careful. Luckily, I do get like indefinite stuff. So where is he? He's over there. I don't know how many bob-ombs he's really been hit with yet. Sort of tough to get at him. Here we go, here's my chance. Yeah, just bombard him. Awesome. Okay, so Bowser is down. You think he's gonna run off the space? We tracked him down like it asked us. Very cool. And what's going on here? Oh, I see. I gotta move. Watch out. There we go. And down we go. So there we have it. We survived the space adventure, took out Bowser, and we're back in the sky. Very cool. I love levels like that too, where it's just like an adventure. Very awesome idea. Course is clear. I like it. And we are good to exit and find something else to do. So, we're gonna do level number 8 now. We're almost done with the whole group of them. This one is Beanstalk Fairy Tale. Wake up, the magic beans grew. Find the harp and hen. Fee, fi, fo, fum. Alrighty, 62% clear rate with this one. I think we'll have a good chance of making it through then. The thumbnail of it looks really cool. It's a standard themed level. Oh, but we're in a ghost mansion to start things off. I'm gonna get a one-up just in case I need it, I suppose. We won't because we don't have lives in this version, but okay. And I think we need some kind of key. What is going on? Lots of stomping around because, oh my gosh, the beanstalk grew while we were sleeping in our house. Whoa, look at this. Ah, no, wait. Hold on. This is so cool looking now. Cool idea for a level. Oh my gosh. Am I this bad at Mario? Let's try that again. Come on. There we go. As simple as that. I do see some Goombrats up here. Just what a cool idea. I honestly could see something like this being in the original Super Mario World. Just like a beanstalk themed level in the sky. Because they just did ridiculous things in that game. It was cool. And what's up this way? We got a red Koopa. Big jump. Not bad. Yeah, look at that. And it looks like there's more than one way to go here. Okay, this seems to be the bonus area then. I got the extra 10 coins. We're fine. Oh, and if I get this Koopa shell, get rid of all these guys for me. Easy peasy. Now we can get up this way. Oh, watch out for this. I'm gonna snag those real quick and then we're getting out of here. Ah, no, wait, I jumped at the wrong time. Not good. So I'm down to normal tiny Mario. That should be okay. Maybe we'll get a mushroom here. We get a fire flower, even better. Get rid of those guys, no problem. There's the little hook over this way, or the claw, the grabber. Whoa, watch it. Ooh, they have little, oh my gosh, they have little parachutes to slow them down. That's interesting. This is a really cool level so far. Fun adventure. Oh, so if I jump around a lot here, this falling platform shouldn't be a problem. Yep, it's fine. Whoa, hey, one up, that's cool. But it looks like on the top right, we might have like three keys to find. I haven't found a single one of those, so that's a bit tough. Hmm. I don't know if we'll just find them later on. Can I get rid of these guys? I can't, so they're invincible. Didn't realize that. It's whittle waddle on over this way. Can I go up any of these pipes? Not quite. The Wigglers do not care for fire flowers, that's for sure. Whoa. So we are going up this way, can't come back down. But we do reach our halfway point. Oh, where are we going? Oh, this is the giant's house. Oh, spooky. So I don't quite need that mushroom, but I guess I have it now. Oh, let's get rid of that guy for sure, because I want those extra coins. I really do wish, you know, it says, you know, who has the fastest time. It'd be cool if there was also things like who has the most coins. So we need to get three keys to get through that, or at least a key. We'll have to probably get three coin key things that turn into a key. What is this about? Oh, it's a fishbowl. So yeah, this is the giant's house. He has giant pets. So he has a giant chain chomp doggy and a giant cheap fish. That's a cool idea. That's really fun. Over this way, room number two. Oh, it's like a harp, right? I think? It looks like an instrument of some sort. And there's the key. At least to the right, doesn't that look like a harp? I don't know what the thing to the left is supposed to be. Well, I guess he's a bit of a musician now, isn't he? And level number three, or room number three, it's his dining table. So he's got like a nice little candlelit thing, chair and a table. I'm gonna let that go off one more time. There we go, run Mario, run. He's got a very angry plant for some reason. But there we go, we got it, there's our key. Oh, go quick, that's the opposite of quick. Okay, there we go. So we did it, we were able to make our way up here. Hopefully, you know, the giant isn't waiting on the other side. How does he make his way through these tiny doors? Oh gosh. What's happening? Oh, it's giant Bowser, of course. V5O Fum. Oh gosh, whoa. Hit him, there we go. Come on. Get a little bit closer maybe so I can fire more of them. Because I don't think I can land on this Bowser either. I don't know if I can land on any of the Bowser's heads in this game. Oh no. Oh, can I go back in another fire flower? That'd be great. There we go. Come on, get him. Got him! Okay, he is done for. But what's going on now? Oh, P-switch, awesome, boom. And there we go, we got five. Another level completed. That one was so cool. Like all these levels are contending for my most favorite. I love the adventure feeling to that one. It definitely had like a beginning, middle, and end. It was like a proper story. I like it. Let's move to the next thing. I think, yeah, we got two more levels left to do. Mario goes to work. Follow Mario, or whoever, on his way to work and ask the boss for a raise. Oh boy. Well, we'll try exactly just that. So Mario's going to work. This one seems like not as exciting compared to climbing a beanstalk. But we'll have to find out. So this is probably his little mushroom house. Oh, that's so cool looking. Nothing too much up this way. Got some trees in his front yard. Probably the neighbor's house over this way. I wonder if he gets along. And here's the bus stop. Oh, that's so cool. This is such a nice little design. And oh, here we are on the bus. Oh, I love this. Get this mushroom up here, maybe. I like how we can climb the trees and stuff when we're supposed to be on the bus. That's funny. Okay, ignore those goon brats. Other passerbys, I guess. Whoa, watch it. This is a dangerous bus. We're on the wrong side of town. Mario has a really tough work. Okay, whoa. The bus is getting smaller. Oh, there's a stoplight up there. Oh, that's such a cool little touch. All the windows to the different buildings. Oh, but we can't turn around after this. Oh, no. Oh, but the bus is falling apart. I guess this is where the bus ends. Goodbye, bus. And here we are at work. Got a big old tower. Work at Mario Enterprises. I mean, apparently he's gonna ask his boss for a raise. Who's the boss? Luigi. He's the real businessman. What is with these little things? Oh, they're crates, I think. So we work at some kind of factory, it seems. Oh, is this the elevator? Maybe? Yep, it's the elevator. That's a cool idea. I like that. Look at the Koopas. They're talking about their charge like business is way down. What do we do? What do we do? I don't know. Fire the Goombas. Don't fire the Goombas. Not literally. Fired. Yeah, look at that. They're fired. Got some poor Monty Moles at a desk job on the computer. Oh, man. What's this? Sort the files. It looks like Mario has his job. Whoa, okay. So what's going on here? This is Mario's work then. Pressing the buttons will change. Oh, I see. So we need to put the red cannons with the red cannons. And then also, the bomb shooters. Well, I mean, they're just like little shooter cannons, whatever they are, the gray cannons over there. So, we got this one right there. That's such a fun idea. Okay, well, we got everything organized, right? Do we get a key? Now the Koopa can go across and that unlocks the key. Nice, well thought of puzzle there. Uh-oh, something's happening. I better get this fire flowers. If they try to fire me, I can fire them right back. Oh gosh, our heart's beating. What's it say? The boss, okay. Oh gosh, is this the boss? He's like, no, of course we can't have a race. Oh gosh. There we go. What's going on, was that it? Oh, here's the raise, thank you very much. He's hiding the money from the company. That's awful, how dare you. Okay, I gotta get out of here so I can go through this pipe. And wow, that was just the beginning. That was the decoy stash. Okay, let's do that. All the coins fall to the floor. Man, so much money, that's crazy. All right, well Mario's a made man now. Doesn't have to work for anybody. He can just go and retire. Alrighty, course clear. I like it. That was definitely, once again, like a fun story to that one. Just going through it and everything. Okay, one more level left for today, and that is going to be the toxic teamwork. You and the rotten mushroom together. Oh no, we gotta work with the rotten mushroom. 85% clear rate though, so this one seems like a lot of people got it done. Hopefully we'll be one of them. Okay, where's that toxic mushroom at? Nowhere just yet. I'm trying to be ready for the guy. Whoa. Oh, okay, I'll take these coins. Oh no. Whoa, he's about to squish me. Oh, I see. So this thing is gonna follow me around. It needs that spring, right? Oh, I see. Whoa. It looks weird in this version too. All right, buddy, come on. I don't like working with you, but if I have to, I will. Okay, go this way. Very good. Now you gotta help me out here a little bit. Thank you very much. This is an awesome idea. Oop, there it is. Good this way, come on. And then I'll get you. Got it. Whoa. Whoa, watch it. So what do I do here? Oh, I see, I need to, yeah, jump on these and I'll make a platform for that guy. And he can get blown up. And then we need to make him get all the way over here. Come on, that's it. Ooh, pow block. Whoa. We can't do anything with the pow block though? This is weird. Am I missing something? I have to be, right? Well, there's another one over here. Ah, okay, this is gonna be something, isn't it? Uh-huh, indeed. Whoa, there we go, power block's gone. One was enough, why does there have to be two? I mean, it looks like that guy's done. There we go. So I can go more than one way here, maybe? Whoa. Whoa, okay, the thwomp helped me at that time. We got all sorts of friends, even if they are trying to hurt us. There you go. What do I do with this? Oh, okay, that's so interesting. Let's go this way, come on. To the left, to the right. Whoa, I don't trust that. Okay, so once again, using this old trick again. Actually, before I do that, there might be more over here. Indeed, there is. Got it, that made a pow block, which I could hit. There we go. So when he's over here, I guess I could just, yep, do that. And thank you very much, sir. Now I can get across. Can I get up here? Nope. And do something with that bob bomb. Oh, and now I can go in. Was that it? Is there more? No, that's just halfway. Oh man, this keeps going. Oh, I see, don't get squished. Oh, okay, you're fine, you're fine. There we go. So what are you doing about this? Right now, nothing. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, that's weird. Okay. Gonna set off that bob bomb for me, thank you. Oh, now we gotta get you picked up. Okay, so yeah, we need you just to stay here. That's it. Why didn't it work? Wait, what? It didn't pick him up. Come on, try that again. Oh, I need to be closer to it. Yeah, okay, that's weird. That's really weird. No, oh, darn. Okay, so I sort of see what I gotta do here. It's a little wonky. No, come on. I'm just trying to get out of the way. Maybe I should just stay where I am. Okay, no, there we go. It's gonna bring it all the way. No, come on, dude. You're not being very helpful right now. Yep. Stay, what? Oh man, it's not easy. I'm gonna try it one more time. Come on, come on. There we go. And when it's over here, there you go. See, was that so tough? I'm gonna launch you up. You can do it. And help me out. And then back this way. You know the dealio. And then, okay, you don't even need anything there. Huh. Whoa. Hey, look at that. Once again, the thwomp's helping me out. So what's going on with this one? This one's a little bit wild, but yeah, I guess you could hop up here, smash that guy, and now I can get up. Oh, now I'm on the top and you're down there. Okay, cool. Whoa. Now I'm helping you more than you're helping me. That's so interesting how it's changing. Okay, now I can get back down here. And yep, get up there, buddy. You got it. I'm glad that didn't hurt me. I didn't even really think about it. Aha, so just like before. Deja vu. Just need to get up that way. Come on now. Awesome. Whoa, look at this. So yeah, we need to hit the cloud. Gotta wait for that one to end. Oh, I like this. It sort of points it out for you, what you gotta do. Just gotta get the right angle. Just throw, oh, I gotta stand on the cloud. I thought I had to make it bounce off of it. There we go, look at that. Super Bowl just bouncing around in there. Whoa. Okay, so now what? Or maybe I do hit the switch. Oh, I see, this is weird. No, let's do that again. Oh, I'm timing it wrong. Cause I need to, there we go. That's a bit of a toughie. Oh man, it wasn't already evil enough. It's even more evil now. And it just starts firing away. Oh gosh, watch out. It's gonna explode. There it goes. Wow, that was cool. Okay, so with that, we're still not done. It just never ends. Okay, wait, did I do that wrong? I think I did that wrong. I have no clue. All right, sorry, buddy, I got places to be. Oh, well, I don't know if I was supposed to do something more there at the very end. But yeah, that was a really cool level to finish things off for today. Working with a poison mushroom out of all things. Very cool. I like that one for sure. So there we go, 10 excitingly awesome levels. Definitely see why they are some of the most popular right now. Hopefully we'll be able to take out another 10 levels in the next week that we do this. That'll be fun. There's still so much more too. So it's crazy how many cool levels there are in this game that people are making, and there's only gonna be more and more as they continue to learn the different tools and stuff. But with that being said, I think that's gonna wrap it up for today's episode of Super Mario Maker 2. Before you go, be sure to comment Zebra Zelda so anyone you've watched at the end that you are a Zebratastic viewer. Also subscribe to join the Zebra Herd. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.